When we think about digitalization, we really see it as impacting our business at really every level. It certainly has impacted tremendously our interaction with our customers and our suppliers, both in terms of the way we communicate electronically, but how we communicate through that medium today. And some of the truly sophisticated both development and simulation tools have really transformed the way in which we do our engineering, the speed with which we can perform it, and how quickly we can get prototypes to our customers.
Digital controls are able to more exactly monitor and control pieces of equipment. And so, they really are a step function improvement in functionality.
Coming out of the downturn, a lot of companies were looking for opportunities to not only grow, but improve productivity and efficiency and yield, so they did a lot of automation. They also had fewer people on the shop floor, fewer people from an engineering support standpoint. So for us, we had to adapt to make sure our products were more robust, but also more connected. As the software part of this business has become more and more important, we've had to add talent in the software development side.
The number of speakers that MAPI has brought to us has been world-class, second to none, to bring us theory of the case of so many things that could be possible. And then through the MAPI broad network of companies like ourselves, we have the opportunity to benchmark those companies, work with one another, and help share technology with one another as we evolve and meet the challenges of today.
We're always looking to compare ourselves to other great companies, and MAPI is a huge help to us because it's other great companies, great manufacturing companies that are part of it. So we have a lot of council participation because it's a great way for our team to network in essentially every function of the company.
A lot of my team is involved in a variety of the councils. I started with MAPI as the CFO council. And I've encouraged all of my team, and I often have questions that I'll go to my team and ask them what's going on in MAPI, and they will solicit input from some of their peers, and that's been a real great benefit for us.
Then you have the research side of MAPI, and whether it was the economic research and now more recently the impact of manufacturing on business, on the economy, things like that. And so ultimately it provides information on the research side that's very useful in trying to predict the future, trying to project out what's going to happen. As U.S. makes a manufacturing renaissance, if you will, I think MAPI could play a really important role.